The other sectional semifinal had Terre Haute North and Sullivan. Paige Chickadons is tough as always, and she came through for Sullivan. The junior was awesome at two singles. She won her match. One doubles, Kinley Schultz, the nice serve. Her partner, Maylee Brown, the perfect volley for the put away for Terre Haute North. This match was tied at two. It came down to two doubles, and Terre Haute North pulled it out to win 3-2. So tomorrow it's North versus South for a tennis sectional championship.